Game of Thrones superstar and world's strongest man, Hatfor Thorbjornsson, has retained his Europe's strongest man crown, winning it a record fifth time. Runner-up was Poland's Matthias Kalinowski, and third was Georgian bull Konstantin Janashia. But 6 foot 9 inch and 30 stone, larger-than-life giant Icelander Thor lived up to the name and fearsome reputation of the mountain. The warrior he plays in the hit TV series, he remains a mountain too big for others to climb. Veteran Mark Felix, day short of his 53rd birthday, gave inspiration to every middle-aged man, and he established a world record for a new showpiece challenge, holding up the Pillars of Hercules for 1 minute and 22 seconds, almost half a minute more than Thor. Morecambe muscle man Graham Hicks, recently crowned Britain's strongest man, lifted a new British log lift record of 214 kilograms, and Ian Bibby of Burkina Faso won that event with the second heaviest log lift in history of 220 kilograms. But the night belonged to Thor.
Just won my fifth title, fifth Euro Strongest Man title. Everything went super well, you know.
So what next?
Now I go back home and start my preparation for World Strongest Man. I'm in very good shape now, and you know, each year I'm progressing, I'm getting stronger and stronger, so I'm super happy, you know.
And what would you say about the Leeds crowd today?
They're just fantastic. There's nothing to top of this crowd here. That's why I always come here year back and back. I just love to come here, you know, and compete in front of this crowd. There's nothing that beats that.
You know, the goal for the start of this year was win Britain's Strongest Man, get the log lift of the British record. I genuinely believe that I can come back next year and I can press the world record.
We will be back at Leeds next year. We'll be back at the First Direct Arena. For the rest of 2019, we've got another couple of big contests in Britain. Wembley Arena, July 6th. And then September 7th is Manchester Arena. We're back again, World Tour Finals. Britain's Strongest Man next year, 2020 January, will be Fly DSA Arena, Sheffield again. And that was a good atmosphere.